Hello, this is Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick. Welcome to another short Let's Play, the Fidelio Incident, which was released in 2017 by Act 3 Games and developed and published. I'm playing this blind. All I know is that this plane we're in crashes. And then we're left in an Arctic wasteland or something like that. And I know it's short, like, I don't know, 2.5, 3 hours long, maybe. This Act 3 Games was created by Ken Feldman, among two other people. Ken Feldman is the art director for Game of War 3. That means anything to anyone. And we have two actors here, at least that I know of. Mentioned the part of Stanley, played by Glenn Keough, who was in Sons of Anarchy. Once Upon a Time, both TV shows, and Transformers Age of Extinction, I believe. And then Leonore is played by Bess Harrison, who's been in some Amazon, direct-to-Amazon movies or something like that, called Memory and something else. I haven't seen any of that stuff. I don't watch Transformers. I don't watch Sons of Anarchy. I don't really watch TV. I play games. So my options here, the audio, I put down the master volume. It was by default all the way up, subject to change. Subtitles are on. Video, I have anti-aliasing and quality at epic. Those are on by default as well. This I didn't mess with. And then the controls I changed around for myself. There's not much. You got forward, back, left, right, and then use and run. So let's get into it.
Jesus.
Oh, that's just a little turbulent. Why are you so nervous, love?
I don't know.
2010.
I didn't sleep well last night.
Oh, it's been a while since you...
It's nothing. I'll be fine. Just make sure that cargo's secure.
Everything looks fine back here. Things are shifting a little, but...
Damn, I can't see her quite a bit.
Let's get our minds on something else.
She's back there
somewhere. You still think about Ireland?
It's 30 years since I've been there, Leonore. I don't remember anything.
Don't be daft. Tell me a story about when you were a little boy.
All right. Did I ever tell you about the time I stole a box of sweets?
No, you haven't.
I was maybe 7 or 8. I was at the corner store with me Dan. He gave me enough money for one box.
Can't see.
Wouldn't it be grand to get the box for him instead?
Oh, that's sweet.
Well, I'm not so sure. I think I'd done something at the time and was trying to make up for it. But as much as I wanted to give him the sweets, I still wanted some, you know? So I bought the one and pocketed the other.
Oh, no.
And just as soon as I paid a man, I turned around and saw me dad. Just staring at me.
Oops.
Oh, no. Did he know what you'd done? Or did you get away with it?
Well, that's the thing. He...
Oh!
Shit! Oh, my God!
Whoops!
Put your seatbelt on!
The left engine's on fire!
No.
It is.
Oh, Christ,
what about the other one?
What's happening?
Okay. I need you to hold on. Get in the brace position.
Brace yourselves.
Leonore.
Stanley.
That's her. And here we are.
Nino, where?
They say any... The run is not working right now. They say that any landing you can walk away from is a good one. So what's back here? I know there's a run function, but it's not working as of yet. Well, there's a seat. I'm guessing we don't go this way. I just want to see. Oh, it ends. Oh, no, it doesn't.
The plane must not be too far.
Oh.
Stanley's trying to be brave, but I can see he's still in pain. I was able to secure flawless passports and a boat with a captain who doesn't ask questions. There are so many inlets on the western coast, we'll make landfall in complete secrecy. The entire world is open to us. The entire world except for Ireland, but I won't miss it for a second. We have a new life now. Together. Stanley's trying to be brave, but I can see he's still in pain.
Okay. Okay, so she left little journal entries. I'm guessing there's gonna be more. Still can't run, otherwise I would. I'm just gonna keep a lookout for more journal entries. Did our plane do all this? Catch all this? Is that a phone ringing? Well, I can't. There's no jump in this. We can't jump. I hear like a phone ringing. Here? That is 2010. They were cell phones. Maybe we can make our way over to it and find it.
Leonore! Where are you, love?
Hear it.
Up there. My plane.
Or is that the plane making that noise? Like a warning indicator.
Oh! Fuck! Jesus Christ!
Scared the hell out of me. I can hear it.
Oh God. No. Leonore!
Is this a good idea? There's the phone.
Leonore?
Stanley?
Leonore, yes, it's Stanley.
Stanley, are you there?
I can hear you, love. I'm here.
I picked up.
Shh.
Christ, I hope you can hear me.
Fucking mobile's broke. She can't hear me.
I'm still in the plane. Or part of the plane. My leg is trapped.
Christ.
I can't move. Stanley, I don't know where I am. But I can't see you, but there's smoke. There's black smoke,
see? Lena! Black smoke.
There.
She's still alive. Pull it together, Stanley.
She'd be there.
Do what needs to be done.
Up on top, maybe? Well, we were headed down for the... towards the water. Wait a second. Is there anything else in here I can grab? Can't interact with anything. Any more journal entries? Probably not a good idea to be near the plane, but... Alright. Still can't run. I know which... Oh, we're fogging up. Or icing up, rather. Is this hot? Hot geyser? It is.
Steam. This is good. Got to stay warm.
Well, the steam getting on you is going to make you colder. So now we can run. Wait, this runs? Is he running now? Yeah, it's running. I think.
Alright. Better get moving.
Okay. Hold on, I want to make sure I'm using the right button here. Alright, I'm using the left shoulder.
So cold.
Okay, there's another geyser steam here. I see some kind of cave over there. Black smoke. There's another entry. Oh, that's a map.
So many islands. Even I'm not sure which one we're on.
Okay. I'm not sure how helpful that is.
I can't get through these fucking jellyfish.
Oh, the jellyfish? What the hell? They're all beached. Is it the water too cold? Are we just going to the cave then, I think? Well, everything has black smoke. She said she saw black smoke. I just don't want to miss any journal entries. I would have, too. That's not a journal entry.
The manifest. We should have landed hours ago. They'll have to know we're missing. Send out a search party.
What are they making? Delivery? Florence? Stanley Florence? Boxes sealed, cold packed. Amsterdam International Mail Center. Delivery bill. Royal Post. Office of Destination of the Bill, Iceland. European Postal Corporation. Or is that a manifest they're delivering? This mail center or postal corporation is delivering their stuff. So somehow all these things at near fires are not burned. So I'm going to warm up here. We're going to especially look for fires. Wait. This is where he came from, right? Yeah, that's the plane. Okay. The plane! Go down, go boom. Okay, so steam helps us warm up. Fires help us warm up. And we find stuff. Letters and stuff. So I can't see any more fire, so I'm just gonna head for the fire at that cave. F- first I'm going to head for this, because we're getting iced up again. I guess we die if it fills our screen here, our vision. Ooh! Damn birds.
That's too dark. I get lost in there. I'll never get out.
So we're not supposed to go in there. Maybe I need to find a torch somewhere. Well, this, we can't cross the jellyfish. But maybe we can go that way? I should run faster. No, I can't go this way. That way then. Alright. Well, didn't we go this way? It was a dead end. And who would put a fence here in the middle of nowhere? Wilson! I'm sorry, Wilson. Does the coast just end here? Can I walk around? Can I? No.
Fucking jellyfish.
Right, so this way is completely out. Where? Whoops. Well, there's the cave, and then there's this way. Maybe I missed something. Back this way we could go. It just goes back. Maybe we do have to go through that cave. I don't know where else to go. He made it sound like death, but... what he said makes me think that we want to... get a torch, make a torch. Is there something over... Let me just take care of this. So over here... No, there's nothing here. Can I get... Oh, okay. I didn't know I could get up here. What about here? Luckily, everything's on fire all over.
What is this?
Part of the plane, I'm sure. Oh, his guitar.
I was afraid of this. I knew from the moment I saw Stanley clutching that tiny body in his arms that the nightmares would come back. They're worse than ever. I can feel Stanley's heart breaking with every shuddering breath. I heard him say, "Don't go." Is he talking to me? I'll never leave him.
Did they lose a child here? This was 4 years ago. There's his guitar. Seems to be running a little faster now. I guess it's hard with the... Oh, we came from here. Right. Oh, I didn't even realize I can get up here. Alright, so we're just gonna head for that fire and continue along this way. Let's refresh here, and then we'll come over here. I mean, the fact that someone put a fence here...
There's the black smoke.
Yeah.
Need to find a way to that peak.
Right. Makes you think, well, someone lived here, or lives here.
Oh, God. Shelter. Hypothermia. Thanks for the warning.
Warning! Hypothermia. Stage 1. Shivering, frostbite. Stage 2. Confusion. Hallucination. 3. Feeling of burning alive. And 4. Death. Let's avoid that. If it wasn't for my burned up plane, he'd be in the middle of it right now. Oh. Nice.
Thank God this torch still works.
Now, when I said we wanted a torch for the cave, I meant an actual torch, like, you know, a stick that's on fire. Not keeping in mind that the British say torch as in, you know, a flashlight as well. So what do they call a torch? They call them both torches? One of these dead jellyfish. So now we can get inside this cave. Well, we can try to go in there as well. I'm gonna try that first. No letters, right? Just making sure. Because I've found letters at almost every fire, or a piece of paper. Door north entrance. Locked.
Oh, it's locked. Shit.
Cold again. I guess we gotta head for that cave after all. Else to go. Right, we're trying to go through there, hoping it'll bring us up to the mountain. Alright, let's head all the way back to the cave. one last warm up.
As this icy stone closes in around me, I'm overwhelmed by a fear that the last 30 years together was only a dream. That I'm still trapped, still locked away in the dark.
Locked away in the dark? For 30 years?
As I cross this godforsaken island to find you.
30 years of marriage?
Every agonizing step reminds me that the dream is over.
Why?
But the pain reminds me that I'm still alive. And as long as I live, there is hope. Leonore, I will find you. I will find you.
30 years of marriage, why would it be over? Because she... we just think she's dead and that's
it. Stunning. It's like a cathedral.
No polar bears, I hope. We can kind of run again. When he was talking, it kind of shut off. Oh. Oh, jaggedy frame rate here. Hold on a second. Continue on that way, and then this is...
looks like a way out.
This?
But I can't climb this ice.
I'm not climbing that. Maybe a better way out over here.
Oh, you poor bastard.
Oh my god.
At least I won't stay trapped in this cave.
What are we gonna do? Cut him down? No. So we can get up that way? I'm not liking the music here. I actually think that something's coming. I thought I was supposed to use it for... I think if I chop him down, we can get out, right? He just fell through there. What am I supposed to be doing with this? You want to get out of the cave, right? Another way? Well, we can't get that way now. We're stuck in here unless... I figured you could use it here to just... I'm like trying to activate... clicky clicky. Thank you. I don't know what to do at this point. Maybe use it here? Oh! Wouldn't it be easier with over there? Seems like this would be harder, the harder way. Klingon don't feel pain. Rawr. Okay. Now we're up here. Where's the smoke? That way.
The black smoke. I'm getting closer.
Well, we can't climb. Instead, we're going down this way.